I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Serge, introduce who's here with us.
Okay, so this is Hector from Taqueria El Ranchero in Wahiwa. My name is Serge from Serge's Mexican Kitchen in Honolulu and Manoa. So we're just happy to have you guys here. Mikey Garcia, El Campeón de Campeones.
Okay, here's my question. Did they just double the population of Mexicans in Hawaii by coming here? Did it go from 2 to 4?
Most likely.
There's not a lot of Mexicans, but they love Mexican food everywhere.
Everywhere. Especially when it's this good, you know. Serge's, El Ranchero, always good. Guaranteed.
Ranchero, do you have live music?
Yeah, live music.
Karaoke, mariachi.
Oh, shit.
Cuatro de Mayo, Los Trajes de Osnar. Mariachi, Los Toreros.
Cuatro de Mayo? Is it a Cinco de Mayo? Where are you from in Mexico?
I'm from León, Guanajuato.
You from GTO?
Yeah.
GTO, like GTO. No.
Do you know Don Pajaro?
No.
Sergio, you're from Mexico City, right?
Mexico City.
How long? You been in Hawaii 20 years?
No, I've been in Hawaii 9 years.
Okay, and you're doing great. Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you.
Sergio, how long you been here?
2014.
Oh, 4 years. You guys doing great. You like Hawaii?
I love Hawaii.
Yes, I like Hawaii.
Do you miss anything from Mexico?
My family.
Yeah.
You could bring them here. It's a beautiful
place. Oh, no, they come all the time. They come all the time. My parents,
like
my brother, and my sister.
Of course.
Yeah. Who do you want to see Mikey fight next?
What's
up?
I seen him.
That's an internet star over there.
Hey, watch out these guys here. Send me the boo.
I'm watching your YouTube live videos.
That was Pita.
Keeping up. Yeah.
The live video.
Oh, yeah.
All I know is that whoever he fights, he's just gonna knock him out. But Mikey got it. Mikey's the man.
Big supporters, big fans.
Okay. I asked you yesterday who's your favorite Mexican fighter. You said Mikey Garcia. What about you? Who's your favorite Mexican fighter?
Right now, him. Before, it was Chavez.
Chavez Jr.?
Yeah,
no. I like Junior. Junior is cool. Shout out to Chavez Jr. Well, very cool. Where can people find your restaurant if they come to Hawaii?
2740 East Manoa Road, beautiful Manoa Valley. Serge's Mexican Kitchen. El Ranchero.
Where do they find?
Ranchero in Wahiwa, 823 California Avenue.
Give them your phone numbers.
808-988-8118.
621-9000. Oh, 808.
621-9000.
Oh, that was a cell phone.
Oh,
that's fine.
I can cut it out.
It's okay.
All right, let people call you on the cell phone. All right. Stay tuned right here in Hawaii. Mikey Garcia, it's first time. You love it, right, Mikey?
Give his number to Miguel Galafel.
Mikey,
I do.
It's been nothing but a great treatment.
The way they're treating us, I'm not going to make weight. So I'm going to have to blame them for me not making weight.
They've been feeding me too much. Look at this.
Well, this is after. We've all been doing awesome. Shooting food.
It's awesome. It's great.
Since we arrived, everybody's real nice.
Everybody's been showing me lots of love. That's always great.
Viva la raza, you know?
You wanted Rafa to move down. I think you're going to move up.
Yeah. I think I'm going to be moving up.
I'm close to that.
Yeah, throw some humor in there, huh?
He's doing a race at the stadium.
Rafa beat him at a run.
He goes to a gym, he trains, this guy just eats.
That's what it takes. Sometimes it just takes to eat to get the power.
They were like a 40 yard dash.
40
yard dash.
Yeah.
Y este güey, según, va al gimnasio y acá, you know. Yeah, you took us to see? You took us to see, güey?
Let me ask you this.
Yes.
The Mexican culture, like to laugh, relax. Hawaiians like to laugh. Is it the same culture, Hawaiian and Mexican?
Hawaiian culture and Mexican culture are very similar.
Who's more chill?
Hawaiians.
Hawaiians. What Mexicans are better? Music?
Working. Yeah.
Okay. Why? Are you both? Are you...
What's that?
Are you Hawaiian and Mexican?
No, I'm 100% Mexican. Yeah, but I'm here now. So.
You love it.
No, but we love Hawaiians. I love everybody. Hawaii.
Of course.
Yeah. But I'm saying, are very similar.
Yeah, I could tell. Very chill. No worries. Just working. Just living. Loving life. Family oriented.
Always.
All right.
Always.
There you have it, Mikey. Tell me where to follow you if they're watching.
Mikey Garcia on Twitter. Team Mikey Garcia on the gram. And if anybody's here watching and
make it out to Sunday, Blue Tropics, 5 p.m. Come on down.
There you have it. Make sure to check out the Blue Lagoon.
5 p.m.
Down. 5 p.m. Sunday.
Sunday.
All right. FaceTheReport.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. This is Rafa, everybody. Also known as Rafael.
Albondiga. Albondiga. Rafael Albondiga.
The meatball.
The meatball.
The meatball. Adam Sandler had a bulldog. He called it matzo ball. Another one he called meatball.
Meatball. So he's Albondiga.
Mike kissed my ass. Albondiga.
We're getting mad. I think he wants to spar you.
We're getting mad.
Mikey, you want to spar?
He needs to get high again. He needs to just take another ball.
That's going
to
help. Chill.
Yeah, I'm chill. He's been a little edgy lately.
Is it legal? Is it legal in Hawaii to smoke weed in public?
I don't know. You're supposed to have your license, but you know this is the island.
I think he has cataracts. Or no, anxiety.
Glaucoma. He's got glaucoma.
Glaucoma.
And he has
anxiety. What sleep disorder.
Heart appetite. Loss of appetite.
Loss of appetite.
Come on, son.
Lots of appetite.
All right, there you have it.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.